You might have heard this recorded by a bunch of people. Did you ever stand on the ledges on the brink of a great plateau and look from our jagged edges on the country that lay below? There where the vision meets no resistance and there's nothing to stop the gaze till the mountain peaks in the distance stand wrapped in a purple haze. There where the things you thought were strongest and the things you thought were great and for which you'd striven for longest, they don't seem to carry very much weight. And as you gaze on that vision and your outlook is so clear and wide, if you have to make a decision, you know, I think that's the time and the place to decide. Because should you return to the city and mingle again with that throng, and your heart gets softened with pity, or maybe just bitter from strife and wrong, and others might laugh in derision, and that voice of the past grows dim, you've got to remember that cool decision that you made that day up on the rim. Raised in the blowing wind. stars, the harmonica moon, the coyote tune, played on a satellite. Settled down at the edge of town, I remember my lonesome eyes, seeing the freedom of the tumbleweed, the spirit of the endless sky. Traded in my working spurs for life. And a dry night under the stars, the harmonica moon, the coyote tune, played on a saddle guitar. Oh, I've settled down.